It was reported that Demir had dated Turkish businessman Yaman. Then reports stated that after 26 days from breaking up with him, she dated Turkish actor Karim Bursin, despite his confirmation that he is single. Recently, a Turkish magazine said that Demir has got back to her ex-boyfriend Furkan Palali. Palali and Demet Özdemir worked together in the series Room 309. They looked so good in on screen. At this time, the actress broke her silence and decided to respond to this report. Turkish beauty said, "There is no relationship between us." This September, Demet Özdemir is going back to acting. She took a break to spend it with family. About her relationship, Turkish press have been reporting many times. This is why she didn't silent about Furkan Palali. Thanks for watching the video.